Hello, I'm Dr. Sanjay Panicker. I'm the founder and managing director of Amrita Homeopathy. We are placed in two locations. One is in Koramangala and the other is in Marathali in Bangalore. We specialize in hair and skin problems, respiratory problems, allergies, pediatrics, infertility, and gallstones. Heat stroke usually comes up when the person is exposed to a lot of heat in the environment around him. Either he has moved to a different place which is more hotter, or he has not yet acclimatized to that particular hot weather. So the first thing to do is remove the person from that hot circumstance and move him to a cooler place. See that his clothing is made loose. See that his body is made to become cool by either sitting under a fan or sitting in a cooler room like an AC room. Or see that his body is punched and cold fermentation or ice packs or something to bring down the body temperature. Heat stroke is identified when you use a thermometer and with the rectal temperature going above 104, then we usually call it as a heat stroke. In the condition of a heat stroke, the person has an altered state of mind. He's having confusion. He may develop palpitations. He may have headaches. He may have heartbeats going up. And with all this, automatically, over a period of time, if this continues, he may lose his consciousness, may develop seizures. So in such a condition, it's important to cool the body of the person. So that's what is the best solution when you develop a heat stroke. Take the person to a cooler place and cool him down.